plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures. Site here.
Come on. shooting. I see you.
To keep my gun.
Feels like something is watching us.
Hey, wait! Wait a second!
Put your back, slow and steady. What's going on there?
Hey now!
Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
Hey, what?
The artifact the bandit stole from Merkus. Strange thing. Time to find Merkus and see what these three artifacts add up to. I've retrieved the other two artifacts.
Aha! This confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it! The artifacts form a diagram, but a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Aegyptiaca that says, the path is clear atop the Shining Tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the Pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, no, no. Of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find.
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Top of the tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, it seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
And what did you see? Was it as I said? Don't keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
Oh, I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Belosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kinds of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
Yes, they seemed rather intent on both, having stolen one artifact from me and then trying to kill me for the other.
You are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before. Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle. There was nothing to worry about. Come along. This way. You first. We are the first to set foot here in more than 2,000 years. The treasures that must be here. Nothing to worry about. You did exactly as I would have told you, if you hadn't acted so quickly. That is divine beauty. Do your eyes see what mine see?
This room has been perfectly preserved.
Untouched since Neferu's reign.
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it. And light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun. Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure! Look at all this history! Kition and Heraclides will be in awe. I'll be famous. We'll be famous.
Glad I could help.
Once I've cataloged what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages. How to get all this back to Alexandria?